I can't believe the airlines wouldn't let me bring my 5-ounce shampoo. But let someone bring 200 pounds of Dungeoness crab.